Okay, you can walk. You can drop it. And you can bring him in the middle and you can bring him in the middle then and have him stop and come stand up on him and stuff. Here, let me get around where the sun's not right behind you. Okay. Do the hokey pokey or whatever you're gonna do. Slide off his rump. Yeah, get back on him and like get off from the wrong side and get back on the wrong side. Good boy. Give him a pat. Trot. And walk. And reverse and walk. Yep, and make sure he stays by the wall this way too, okay? Over to the wall, over to the wall. There you go. Clock to him a little bit so he doesn't try to stop by Mommy and Lorelai. Ready to trot? Okay, keep him over there by the wall and in his corners, okay? Go ahead. You want to go trot him over the tarp? Okay, stay by the wall until you decide to turn. Clock to him. Oh, you didn't need to say easy, you needed to cluck. Make him trot again and go back around, and this time cluck the whole time. Give him a kick. Kick harder. Yep, so this time be ready to cluck to him and say trot. And give him a kick if it feels like he's gonna walk. And now steer into the middle and have him stop. Yep, make him walk up into the middle. Whoa. That's good. Now set your reins down on the horn. On the horn? Well, like loop them on the horn so they don't fall down. There you go. Okay. And stand up in his saddle. Stand up on the seat of the saddle. Okay, and sit back down. And dismount. And give him a little pat. Good. You getting on too, Isabel? Maybe give her your stirrup, Ann. Yeah, you can like sit on the back of the saddle. You can hold the back of the cantle or you can hold on to mommy. You've got the horn. The pommel, yes. He does side pass okay, usually. He does turn on the forehand, but he doesn't do turn on the haunches very well. He's like, there's a lot of legs on me. I don't know which one I'm supposed to be paying attention to. There, that's a nice side pass. Side passing. He'll be fine. Just like a slide. Let's let go. Maybe mommy's gonna slide off the back and then she'll help you.
Are you gonna slide off the back to me?
No. Watch mommy. You want to stand up on him? Are you going to slide off? Good boy, Zig.